In order to craft a rusty gate, the tools required are going to be a toolbox, a crowbar, and the materials needed are going to be one supply crate, three poles, and one tank trap. If you don't know how to make the supply crate or the pole, there will be a link in the description of how to make those up shortly. And if you don't know where to get tank traps, you can find those in almost pretty much any industrial area across the map.